is on the line.
And it's time to play the game, as they say, with this sledgehammer. Oh, man.
Hits him with the counter. Shoulder tackle.
Ooh.
Who runs the show here in WWE.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang!
Jack.
I think the key to coming out on top in an Extreme Rules match has to be fighting without limits. This is no time for fair play or holding back. You have to use the circumstances at play to your advantage and without mercy.
I think you're right, Corey. This is a time when playing nice really doesn't benefit y'all.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Compromised position here. Oh, face first off the apron. And he tosses him back in now.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Connects.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Big forearm.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Wicked clothesline. Big counter from Reigns.
Kick to the gut. Boom!
DDT.
Boom!
Vicious knee.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Ah, that's a running knee a la Harley Race.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Here you go.
Pedigree. The title might change hands.
Cover. He's about to become the chairman.
What a spot. The game has something brutal in store for Reigns.
Triple H has him set up.
Pedigree!
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover! Two! And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner. And new WWE Universal Champion, Triple H.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.